Why are we so fascinated with the concept of our own demise? Well, it's not a crazy idea, considering that the President of the United States of America is tweeting about setting off a nuclear war. It's not the most impossible thing in the world right now. So we either are fascinated with it and watch programs like Hard Sun, or want to run away and watch The Bake Off. So it's one or the other. So that's I suppose I seesaw between watching Hard Sun and The Bake Off. That would be my ideal evening. Hard Sun, panic! Ah, a cake. I mean, the interesting thing is, and I suppose maybe humans haven't gotten their head around this, the world could end in 5 years for any of us. We don't get to live forever. I'm sorry if that's a showbiz exclusive, that you don't live forever. I feel like we're all already spending so much time on social media that in a panic, we would just watch The Bake Off and scroll through our Instagram, and then the 5 years would be up and we're like, what, already? So I feel like we would all love to think we'd go traveling and discover a new species of frog, but in reality, we'd probably all waste our time just eating a load of biscuits. I'd say we'd all get really overweight and be like, ugh, how nice to just chill out and know that you never have to, like, do any exercise again. And you can just eat biscuits and burgers. Like, just throw it all in the bit. Like, that's what I do. I just sit around eating burgers all day. Yeah. And I'd say that would be a life well lived.